Kasi itong negosyo ng alam ko eh. At that time, I started nail polish noong 1983. So, nung in the start ko, so I went back to the customer ng lolo ko. Then sabi niya, oh, bata ka pa. Like, I was only 24, 25. Siyempre, mga elderly na mga Chinese, mga negosyante, gusto niya tulungan mga bata. Sipag mo eh, bata. It's a very humble beginning and very challenging, but I'm happy that I did it. And of course, I have two secret na I always share to my people. When I was young, I was fortunate to meet both Henry C. and Jiang Guoconwei.
Wow.
Who gave me the wisdom?
Mm-hmm.
Sabi ko, the wisdom they gave me, inabsorb ko at nilagay sa ulo ko at sa puso ko. Kaya dapat maayos ka, credibility, masipag, na walang tsambayan, kailangan paghirapan. No? So, those are implanted in my mind. So, silang tatlo, si lolo ko, si Mr. Jiang Guoconwei at si Henry C., silang talagang naging inspirasyon ko of what I did today.